trying to imagine your half of this conversation. Thing is, I think that if you could talk, we wouldn't be talking. Catherine seems to think we got some understanding to arrive at, but she totally denies the fact that we were never that comfortable with each other to begin with. And I was never that good at it anyway.